Hey YouTube subscribers and Instagram followers, I'm back with another video. This time I'm gonna bust over and give you a 101 rundown. So now I'm just applying concealer all over the eyelid. I'm using my learning concealer / foundation, and I'm just really going in and make sure it's all over the eyelid, and I'm arching, getting really in the arch of the brow. And I'm just blending it, make sure it's super clean, make sure that brow is super clean, and make sure everything is blended out and kind of matte, you know, and leave too much product on the eyelid. And now I'm going in with my e.l.f. concealer, and I'm defining it, arching the brow, and lining up the brow bone. Still make sure it's super clean, make sure my line is super defined. And I'm just blending it out into my Milani concealer. Now I'm going in with a brown eyeshadow base. I'm blending it all over the eyelid. Now I'm taking it to the other eye. And after I'm done, I'm gonna blend it into my nose contour. Make sure it's super blended all over the eye, cause it's really like the only base color that I'm gonna use. And then I'm going back into my nose and defining it, contour. Now I'm blending it into the front of my brows, which I do use eyeshadow for my brows. Now I'm taking a soft white and blending that into the inner corner in the beginning of the eyelid. This is gonna give me that glowy halo look that I want to mix with my glitter. Now I'm applying glue. I get this glue from Family Dollar. It's like $2, maybe $3. And I applied it with my glitter. Now I'm only gonna do one eye at a time. Now I'm applying my glitter right on top of that glue. Now I'm doing the other eye. I'm gonna do the same method. Apply the glitter. First, I apply the gold, and then I go back on top, and then I'm gonna apply like a holographic white glitter. This gives you those shimmery tones. Now I'm cleaning off the lashes for any glue, for any glitter that has fallen into the eyelid, and cleaning off the face. You don't want to leave any glitter on the face. Now I'm going into the waterline with a white liner. I'm gonna do the same thing with the other eye. Now I'm applying liner to the eyelid. I have to apply black liner no matter what color liner I do. The black liner has to be applied for my lashes to blend. That's just me. You don't have to do this step, but I choose to. I'm going back in with that white and just blend it into the glitter. And I'm going back applying just a little bit more liner to each eye. And now I'm gonna let that dry for a minute before I apply the lashes. So now I'm applying Mickey Magnesia to the face. Her face has already been primed before the video. We moisturized her face already. So now we're just applying the vitamin either so you can stop sweat in the face. Now I'm going into the brows. I'm using L'Oreal her brow gel that she has. What did they have? And I'm just blending it with a brown eyeshadow. And they use her a good defined brow. Now I'm applying glue. So where I put the liner. Now I'm applying the lashes. I curl my lashes and I cut them to fit the eyelid. Curling your lashes gives them that flare that they need. So I do recommend that step. Now I'm just blending out that brow. Now I'm gonna go in with my Milani concealer and define that brow. And I'm just gonna blend it out into the face. And again, I'm just gonna blend it out. You can't see it right now, but yes. Brow snatch tinting. Now I'm going in with the foundation by Maybelline. And it's a little bit darker than her skin. So I'm just taking it around the contour area. Then I'm going back with the Milani Concealer Set Foundation and blending it out all over her skin. Again, I'm applying the Milani Concealer Stash Foundation all over her skin. Even over the part where I put the darker color foundation. And it's just going to give her a soft blend. But you can still see where the darker color appears. And then we're just blending it all over the face. Blending out her nose contour just a little bit more. You want to keep the nose very defined. Now I'm going in with another Milani, a lighter color Milani concealer. I'm blending it all under the eye. Now I'm going in to make sure it's very blended. And then I'm going to do the same thing. Well, now I'm applying my e.l.f. concealer to give it just a little bit brighter tone. And I'm going in to highlight the forehead into the nose. I'm gonna let that sit for a while. We're still blending the Milani concealer all over under the eyelid. Blend it into the nose contour. Blend, 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 honey. Okay, as y'all see, I'm not playing about that nose. I'm making sure it's blending. Now I'm applying some setting powder. I'm applying a real light powder closer to the eyelid, under the eyelid. And then I go in with a normal setting powder, the same color as the concealer, and I blend it under the rest of the eyelid. Now I'm putting my setting powder all over my highlighted areas. I'm going to make it and blend in that nose. As you can see, under her eye looks very soft. Now I'm going in with contour. I contour with eyeshadow. Any browns, any oranges, any dark reds, I contour with. This time I use like a medium brown, orangey tone to contour her face. Then I'm going in with an orangey color and a pretty pink blush by Pretty Girl in Cosmetics called Oracle. Now I'm applying highlighter to her nose. I'm cleaning off those lips. I'm going in with a deep brown all around the lip. And I'm going in with the soft pink in the middle. And you just want to tell them like pop, not to smush your lips so you don't mess up your lining of the lip. And I'm going in with a shimmery gloss. Now I'm applying mascara on the top and the bottom of the eyelid. And it is the end of the video, so guys, thank you.
What's up, man?